What's up, guys? It's your boy Wavy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fire your weapon in GTA 5 Alliance. All you gotta do is hit the L1 button to select your weapon and click RT right here. You can hold it down for some weapons, or you have to tap and you can zoom in with the L2 right there, guys. So, yeah, I hope you all enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.